Well, I remember the good times.
There were no good times! You cost us our prime new partner, a new space command center, all gone because cool guy here, Mr. Sexy Pants, Brian Gilchrist, blew the mission.
You were going to wear this like Flava Flav wears a clock.
You can't let one small meltdown destroy me.
A second chance. Who doesn't want a second chance?
Your old boss wants you back. It's Hawaii, our old stomping ground.
Aloha.
Gilchrist, you're back in the game.
I want to introduce you to your Air Force liaison. She's a fast burner.
A double espresso?
Morning, sir. I'm so jacked for today.
Make that a triple.
The old ex-girlfriend. Pause for the memories.
I don't even remember why we broke up.
Because you're a workaholic who creates work to avoid real work.
Well, I'm still working on that.
You wrecked everything, and I put my life back together in spite of you.
I will be an invaluable addition to our mission.
I have lone wolfed it all the way. That's who I am.
You're cynical. I get it.
I know what you're doing. You're not going to pick my brains. They're unpickable.
Before it all came apart, there was greatness in this guy.
Did you get the girl?
We work together.
Oh, why don't you just have what you want?
Do you have what you want?
Hmm?
How is Woody?
I don't know. Woody doesn't communicate.
He doesn't speak.
He said a lot, actually.
What did he say?
Check out my manliness, dude. I've been working out. And I'm a little too handsome to ever see you as a threat, Brian. Good evening.
And he said all that.
He's actually very talkative.
I think that you came back here for a reason. Let's just talk about it before I explode.
About tonight, sir. I had fun.
In any of its many forms, I have found that nothing beats fun. Your life is going to become very, very complicated. The future isn't just something that happens. It's a brutal force with a great sense of humor that'll steamroll you if you're not watching.